infiltrate the control room and open all fuel vent valves.